Samurai song. When I had no roof, I made audacity my roof. When I had no supper, my eyes dined. When I had no eyes, I listened. When I had no ears, I thought. When I had no thought, I waited. When I had no father, I made care my father. When I had no mother, I embraced order. When I had no friend, I made quiet my friend. When I had no enemy, I opposed my body. When I had no temple, I made my voice my temple. I have no priest, my tongue is my choir. When I have no means, fortune is my means. When I have nothing, death will be my fortune. Need is my tactic. Detachment is my strategy. When I had no lover, I courted my sleep. Jersey rain. Now, near the end of the middle stretch of road, what have I learned? Some earthly wiles and art. That often I cannot tell good fortune from bad, which once had seemed so easy to tell apart. The source of art and woe, aslant in wind, dissolves or nourishes everything it touches. What roadbank gullies and ruts it doesn't mend, it carves the deeper, boiling, tawny in ditches. It spends itself regardless into the ocean. It stains and scours and makes things dark and bright. Sweat of the moon, a shroud of benediction, the chilly liquefaction of day to night. The Jersey rain, my rain, soaks all as one. It smites Metuchen, Rahway, Saddle River, Fairhaven, Newark, Little Silver, Bayonne. I feel it churning even in fair weather, to craze distinction, dry the same as wet. In ripples of heat, the August drought still feeds vapors in the sky that swell to drench my state. The Jersey rain, my rain, in streams and beads of indissoluble grudge and aspiration. Original milk, replenisher of grief, descending destroyer, arrowed source of passion, silver and black, executioner, font of life. To television, not a window on the world, but as we call you, a box, a tube, terrarium of dreams and wonders, coffer of shades, ordained cotillion of phosphors or liquid crystal. Homey miracle, tub of acquiescence, vein of defiance. Your patron in the pantheon would be Hermes, raster dance, quick one, little thief, escort of the dying and comfort of the sick. In a blue glow, my father and little sister sat snuggled in one chair watching you. Their wife and mother was sick in the head. I scorned you and them as I scorned so much. Now, I like you best in a hotel room, maybe minutes before I have to face an audience, behind the doors of the armoire, box within a box, Tom and Jerry, or also brilliant and reassuring Oprah Winfrey. Thank you, for I watched. I watched Sid Caesar speaking French and Japanese, not through knowledge, but imagination, his quickness. And thank you, I watched live Jackie Robinson stealing home, the image, O strung shell, enduring fleeter than light, like these words we remember in. They too are winged at the helmet and ankles.